I'm stuck at the gate.
I've got new plans.
It's not just the two of us anymore.
See you soon.
First of June, 1990. I asked him today what he does down there. He just stared at me silently with pure hatred. I don't understand how this happened. I don't know him anymore, and sometimes he scares me. He spends all of his time in that basement. Next time he does a beer run, I'm gonna sneak down there and look for myself. I trust Gary. The man I'm living with isn't Gary anymore. I have to keep Maggie safe, if nothing else. If you're hearing this, I am dead. It wasn't always like this. I had everything. Bright future, love, happiness, a family. Then the darkness seeped in like a cold
damp from below.
I have seen the face of evil, and if there is one thing I've learned, the world you know is only the beginning. Carmen's a bitch. And so I promise you this.
You will understand your sins, and you will reap what you sowed.